warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay.
We did it.
We got lucky.
No. We together and got the job done.
Damn right we did.
AIM wants the world to believe we're the bad guys. That the Avengers, S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Resistance are here to do harm. But some people already suspect the truth. AIM seeks to take, not give. And their adaptoids are here to control, not help. We need to do everything we can to spread the word and let folks know they're not alone.
It won't be easy.
Maybe not. But we've got the truth on our side. And I like to believe that still counts for something.
And now we've got each other.
What do you say?
Bounty hunters are looking for Inhumans. Best be quick.
We are not alone.
You need to intercept the watchdogs. Get me to that terminal.
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.
Never learn, Masters.
Ooh, a burn and a pun. Screw Fury. I want you to be the one I relentlessly annoy by not following orders.
Great work, Avengers. If we get any more sightings of AIM clones, we'll be back in touch.
Greetings, Avengers. Resistance Intel has identified the location of another S.H.I.E.L.D. vault. AIM appears to be in the area, likely seeking the same thing.
We got the sample. Let's get back to the past. I think we've seen more than enough today.
Steve.
What?
Never mind.
Seriously?